Japanese pole vaulter penis fail. Japanese pole vaulter Hiroki Ogita suffered that very fate with the world watching during the pole vaulting qualifiers at Rio. He was left in the unique situation of wishing his genitals were a little smaller, or perhaps the weather slightly colder, after it knocked off the bar during pole vaulting qualifiers. The 28-year-old was making his first attempt at 5.3 meters when the incident occurred.